Alright, barbell split squat. We want to set our foam pad relatively close to the rack, so that way it makes it easier to have it already preset for when I take the barbell off and drop my knee to the pad. So I'm going to go with my front foot in front of the pad, my rear foot up on my toes, then go in, push off. Nice and steady, knee is over the toe. I have a slight lean forward with my chest. I'm not leaning back like this. I want to lean forward like I'm gonna sprint. Load down, tap the pad, and come up. Don't smash the pad, so I don't want to see it bounce. There should be no bounce or wrong. Come down slow, lean forward, knee over the toe, tap the pad, squeeze and come up. Then when you switch, same thing.